good, sir. Let's do it! Survive against that guy. He's almost dead. Good sir. Alright. I'm tanking. I got potions. Here we go. Run. When I start running, you start running until I can get aggro. Watching you run into him. Here, you need potions?
Oh, fuck you.
Go, take one. At least... Claymore. You get that? Oh, my balls are sweating.
Where's all the shit? Where's all the fucking shit? Oh, you bastard. Hey, come on, get the fuck back in there.
You know what's the bitch? There's another room.
Huh?
It's another room.
No way.
Another room. You know what's in
what
this room?
What are you gonna do?
You know, you know who's in this room?
Who?
Come look. Come look at this fucking room. What are you doing?
I'm dying.
Look at the beef.
There's no beef in here.
Sir.
Where? Oh my.
I'm gonna go check for stuff.
Can I kill myself?
I don't think so.
What? What the fuck is he doing here?
This is where he was trapped. You free him, and then he helps you.
Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck you. I'm talking to him.
I thank you for my freedom, but I did expect you earlier. I am the Archangel Tyrion. I came here to prevent Diablo from freeing his brother, Bale. But I have failed. Now terror and destruction roam free throughout your world. Even now, they head towards the eastern capital of Khorast, to the very heart of the Zakharum Temple. There they hope to find their eldest brother, Mephisto, the Lord of Hatred, who was imprisoned there ages ago. If the three prime evils unite, they will be invincible. Though it is unclear as to what their aims are, it is certain that they must be stopped at all costs. I am broken, and the energies that tie me to this world are diminishing rapidly. You must take up this quest and prevent the three brothers from reuniting.
That's our next quest, is Bale.
And search for Diablo and
we're fucked.
In Khorast.
We are fucked.
Now, hurry, mortal.
We're fucked.
Time is running out.
How much gold do I? I have nothing. I have nothing.
I thank you, mortal.
Fuck you, Deckard. Okay, Bale is whatever. He's terrorizing everything. No one gives a shit.
Hello.
This is terrible news. Greetings.
I almost have 1,000 gold. Oh, I do have 1,000 gold. That's it.
Fuck you, bitch. I don't have enough gold to repair. Disgust. I'm using this claymore. I don't give a fuck.
Oh, man.
Dual claymore. Fuck it. I'm using dual claymores.
Let's go finish this goddamn place.
You want this Morningstar? You want it back? You can have it back. I don't want this shit.
Sell it, sir! Sell it!
Hello.
Fuck it. Look at that shit. Look at this beef. Look at this beef.
Few could have come
this
far.
Where the fuck are you?
Discover the true tomb of Tal Rasha.
Finishing the quest line.
Unfortunately, this is barbarian. Look at the barbarian I am. That I'm just gonna do this. Grasp.
This is most unfortunate. If you wish to travel east, I have authorized Mashiach to give you passage by sea. I imagine he should be very anxious to leave by now.
Okay.
Good luck on your quest, and thank you again for saving my beloved city.
Now we talk to this guy, and
you
it's on to the next
be
level.
Welcome in Lut Golain.
I think I had a heart attack.
Blah, blah, blah. Blah, blah, blah. Sail east. Just gonna cut the fucking cutscene off.
I'm Jaren.
I don't even want to watch it then. No, I don't want to watch the cutscene. Oh, now it's recording.
Who's missed it?
Missed it? Oh, he's at the bottom.
Where?
He's at the bottom, by the docks.
Where are the docks?
All the way at the bottom right of the screen.
Oh.
Welcome to Khorast, traveler. Few come willingly to this ancient city anymore. I hope you brought your wits with you, for sanity is in short supply here. My name is Hratli. I am a sorcerer skilled in metalwork.
It'd be a pleasure to help you.
I don't have many customers these days. As you can see, the populace has been brutally decimated by the forces of Mephisto. The canals run red with blood, and demons roam the land. The wretched jungle hell has already reclaimed much of Karas. The only safety you'll find is...